I'm a big believer in giving back. I always like to tell people I won the lucky sperm contest. I was born into a family with two great parents, taught me right from wrong. It gave me every opportunity to get an education, to do the things that I wanted to do in life. And so I really feel that I've been blessed. And so why would I not try and help others that really haven't had the same opportunities that I have? We have 17 locations across Canada. We ask every location to make sure that they do at least one event a year where they support a local charity. We do a barbecue here every June. Proceeds go to Cancer Care Manitoba.
Cancer Care Manitoba Foundation's sole purpose is to support Cancer Care Manitoba in their mission to really reduce the impact of cancer on all Manitobans. That means doing everything we can from prevention, early detection, the best treatment available, supported by great research and education. That's really the mandate of Cancer Care Manitoba.
That shows the, you know, the community that we care. It shows our staff that we care. And what person looking for a job doesn't want to be associated with a company that cares, that gives back to the community, that has a good reputation?
There's so many examples I could use to just illustrate the involvement of Maxim. I think one of our most visible ones is our Challenge for Life. It is an event that takes place throughout the city. People choose to commit to walking 20 kilometers through a route that takes them through some of the most beautiful areas of our city. Or they commit to doing 200 minutes of workout. They also commit to raising money for cancer care. The Maxim team is there. They start days ahead of that event. Some of them, I think, even show up at 5:30 in the morning, and they're there till the event is done, and then even the next day after the event. That's one example that shows just how involved the individuals are, and we get access to the great Maxim trucks. They're out there hauling food and chairs and all whatever is needed by our team to execute a very effective fundraising event.
Customers like to do business with people that they like and respect, so it builds profile in the community for the company. It makes me personally feel very warm, and I think it helps our employees to have good balance and know what's important in Maxim's world and not just about the P&L.
Because at the end of the day, we're all here to do everything we can to reduce the impact of cancer on the patient and their families, because you don't go through that journey alone. It impacts the families as much as it does the individual. And so that's really our focus, our mission, our reason for existing.
I just think it's just so important to give back. You're born with nothing, you die with nothing, and in between is the game. And how do you want to play the game?